But a jam session is basically a lot of students performing in bands, singing.
There's a lot of opportunities to meet new people.
To see your friends, make new ones, have a drink, have fun, dance around.
We have this jam session twice a year, once every semester.
When we first began the jam session in my first year, there were about 100 people. Now it has grown to about 600 people.
Four or five big bands. We have rock, classical music.
Slow jams, people singing some hardcore classic rock.
Is the beatbox guy coming this week?
For last time, Spanish and the Israelian performance because they're such a good singers.
Seeing my friends up on stage performing, having a great time, singing along with them.
It was a lot of fun because I played with new people, new friends.
Many students and many of my friends came to join us and watch us playing the live music. It was really amazing, guys.
It is this year on the 29th of October.
From the Yacht Club, so I'm waiting for you guys that everyone can join us.
You better be there. If not, you're missing out on one of the biggest events of the year.